Hi everyone, I want to talk to you about ways to connect with your viewer. While the expression and body language of your character is very important to show an emotion, the elements and colors that you choose for your environment are really gonna help you tell the story. One of the things I chose to draw was a landmark, so you know where the story is happening. And other things that helped me tell the story were the rainbow in the window. You're gonna see it later. That was very important during the pandemic for the people in England. It was the way we show hope and that we were thankful to our key workers. Something else was the Zoom, because this was the only way to communicate with other people. So it's very important in this piece. The art wall that you choose or the toys that you choose can help you show personality or even the culture of your character. And in my case, I chose to have a little Mexican doll. I wish I had put other Mexican elements to show that this was important to me, but you know, we are all learning here. And the last thing is the choice of colors. I decided to contrast some warm colors to show you that she's feeling safe with the gray outside. But obviously, even though she feels safe, she's having her mind somewhere else. Like she's really longing for those things that she cannot do anymore and for that freedom. If you have any questions, please comment below. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like and please subscribe to my channel.